This month we did a couple different footworks. The first one that we did was our six count basic without triple steps. Leaders, we start with our left foot.
Followers with the right foot.
And we get to our Lady Hop Posture. This one goes 5, 6, 7, and then 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, rock step, 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 rock step, 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 rock step, step, rock step, hold. Good. We also had another footwork that we used this month. That was our Charleston. Again, everybody starting with the rock step on their outside foot. Leaders, that's our left.
Followers, that's your right.
5, 6, 7, and 1, 2, 3, step, 5, 6, 7, 1, 2, 3, 4, 4, 6, step, step, rock step, 2, 4, 4, 6, step, step. Okay, and just for demonstration, we'll also show you the kick through Charleston footwork. We start that with our inside leg, the one that's closest to our partner. Two kicks on every leg, turning on the second kick. That one goes like this. 5, 6, 7, and kick, turn, kick, step, kick, turn, kick, step, kick, turn, kick, step, kick, turn, kick, step, kick, turn, kick, step. Okay, good. So, and two more footworks. The followers, when they're doing their swivels.
So the swivels, you kind of want to start like you're just twisting, right? When you're doing a twist in place. But eventually, you want to start taking a step out. Step, 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 step. And the standing for that, you can put your hand on your hips, you can wave your hand in the air, or you can do whatever you want with your arm.
And here's when she's doing this twist, we're going to just kick her feet. Show you how to put that together with a partner. We start in this side-by-side position. Basically what we did was we did a couple basics.
Step, 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 we turned our partner out to open position.
And we had a variety of turns. Inside turn, step, 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 step. And then we can finally bring our partner back to pose position. Rock, step, 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 and rock, step, hold. So we did two of each type of turn that we did this class, and you can rewind and watch that. But one thing is that we create that nice line, and we assume those two things that we go.
Stretch, step, step.
And we get that stretch away from our partner, and we trade places.
Stretch.
Okay. Once we get back to that pose position, we can get into our Charleston from our six count basics. Rock step.
Rock step, kick step forward, back step, rock step, kick step forward.
We threw in a stomp.
Back step, rock step, kick step, stomp. Rock step, kick step, stomp.
And we had our kick through Charleston as well. Getting the hand in front.
Rock step, kick step, kick, kick, kick step, kick, turn, kick step, kick, turn, kick step, kick, turn.
We want to end it. We're going to get our arm around the waist.
Kick, turn, kick step,
forward,
kick step, rock step, kick step.
And we want to go back to the six counts.
Three
step in front.
Rock step.
Rock step.
Rock step. Rock step.
Finally, we can turn our partner out one more time. And swivel around. Back in December for a three-week series. You can check us out at www.swingornothing.com/Mondays. And we've got our class field trip coming on Wednesday. We want to see you there.